Super Easy here, back with Dragon Warrior 4. Keep off. Oh. I should stay off that then. Huh. Oh, okay. Oh my god, seriously? Oh, just 8 pieces of gold? Yeah, working at the store is much faster because you get at least 100 gold per day. I need some sort of key to release that dog. You want to talk to me, buddy? Ah, sweet, okay. So if I die, I won't lose half my money. Which, I worked at the inn until I earned enough money to get the chain sickle. Let's see. I guess I'll get the leather hat. Wait for it to close. And I guess I'll get the leather shield. Let's equip this. Defense goes up 3, and up 4, and then 2. And I'll just sell these basic clothes. I didn't get the Sword of Malice, and I thought the Sword of Malice, when I got in the Ragnar chapter, I thought it was a cursed item. Turns out it really wasn't. Oh. Okay, come back at night. I want to come across an Emmy, so let me stay near town. Oh yeah, kept working until I got the chain sickle, it's totally worth it. Oh, and that's the one town. Oh, this cave right here I'm supposed to go to. Let me create a save state just in case. Let me see what this button does. Uh-oh. Thank you. I guess it just gets you to the stairs faster. No, not yet. Oh! Ugh, seriously? I would have gotten a free chainsicle that way? I want to get the free chainsicle anyway. Oh, well, let me keep exploring. Oh. Oh, well, I guess I might as well just use the medical... Oh, lunch. I'll save that for last. Oh! Huh. Okay, I think I need to think carefully about this rock here. Okay. Huh. Uh-oh. Okay, it's gonna go straight down. Oh no, it's a sentient rock. Oh no. Hi, you can't go up. I wonder if these rocks have a purpose. Ah, okay. I need this boulder. And we need something heavy on this switch. All right. Hmm. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die of poison. Oh, jeez! Just when I'm most close to town. And I didn't lose any gold because of the iron save. That's great. It's kind of stupid that the one enemy couldn't even drop a single antidote. Leather armor. I guess I should have bought that instead. I just wasted money. Huh. Sure, okay. Okay, they didn't strip me of anything I have. I guess they just dumped me in the middle of the forest. What? What on earth? Oh. Once you... No wonder that guy was trapped here. You can't leave. I guess the best thing you do is just ignore that place. Oh! Thank you. Okay, that's just a thing that happens. Ah! I think I know what that dog is for. I just need to find a way to rescue the dog. No, I can't afford anything right now. Why would you have a dead end? And there's nothing there. Oh well, that's something. Yeah, I still couldn't afford anything from there. Oh, I see, we're supposed to be stealthy here. Oh jeez, that guy can see me all the way here. Ah, jeez. I was trying to get to the corner there, but I couldn't do it in time. Fine here. That's not exactly how the Wing of Vivern works, though. Normally, you'll bump your head. Now, the prince said he's gonna be behind a weapon shop at night, right? Ah, side quest time. Okay, move. That's not exactly what I meant. Okay, a little farther. Poochie, go after. Go. Oh, there we go. Also, but thou must let me go. Oh, I can't equip that. Oh, this dog is still following me. I should probably return it. If I can't equip the broadsword, then... yeah, I guess I'll have to take the iron spear instead. I came to return your dog. Okay, while I was returning the dog, I guess he wants armor, not weapons. Okay. But I picked up a broadsword while fighting enemies, and since Talun doesn't equip the broadsword, I'll just sell that. I need to head to Endor fast, but like... oh, what, yeah, this is the prison. Okay, I was like, what's that room? I'm like, I've been there. It's the dungeon. Thank you. Okay, I guess it kind of works out. Actually, I'm kind of exhausted for it today, so I'm going to call it a day for right now. If there's anyone watching like the video, please subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.